Makes pretty light, doesn't it?
Do you think it's something special?
Somewhat. This is for Cruz.
I love you, Daddy.
He knows you do. We're going to ask God to help your daddy through the night.
In this season of peace and love, let him find some peace in his own heart.
Don't let Cruz forget how much we love him and Eden and the children.
Well, how much they love each other. Help Eden to find her way back. And until she does, help Cruz to remember that he's not alone.
Look, I'm going to go radio for an ambulance, but...
No, don't stand up. You just got hit by a car.
I have to. There's no time to waste.
Listen to me, mister. I know what I'm doing.
But I don't believe you do, pal. At least not lately.
I'm a police officer. You need to be seen by a doctor.
All I need is a moment or two to catch a breath so we can talk.
Unbelievable. Look, there's a church across the street. The least you can do is sit down for a little while. You see? No contusions, just illusions. Old man, you are very weird and very lucky.
And so are you if you'd only wake up to it. And by the way, I was only 50 years of age when I met my maker, so you can dispel with calling me old man, okay? My name is Patty. After my father and my grandfather, may they both rest in more peace than either of them has a right to.
Yeah, so what, you were on your way to a costume party or something?
Look, I'll be asking the questions tonight, okay, pal?
No offense intended, pal. Who the hell are you, anyway?
Hell has nothing to do with it, buddy. I can see a guy standing there with a Christmas card in his pocket from two little people who love their daddy very, very, very much. And I'm not surprised you keep it close to your heart.
Mm-hmm. Look, if this is supposed to be funny, I don't get it.
Oh, goodness, no. You're the last one to give us a laugh right now. You seem to have lost the knack from what I've heard.
Who you been talking to about me?
All the people who's... lives you've touched? They're heartbroken to see you this way.
Well, I doubt that, since they'd all be better off without me.
Is that what you think? Well, I'm here to show you otherwise.
I believe I asked you who you are.
You know who I am. Every time you were close to dying, you felt me at your shoulder. A hand reaching out to break your fall. Who did you think it was at the other end of it, huh? I mean, if you're expecting angel's wings and a white robes, I can't accommodate you right now, but I'm working up to it. That's the point.
Angel's wings?
Yeah. It just doesn't come automatic. There's stages to being an angel, just like anything else. You have to earn it. Like you. You didn't become a detective overnight. You had to earn it.
Oh, yeah. I guess maybe I should have called that ambulance after all.
Now, that's a good one. You'd be about 100 years too late.
100 years too late, yeah.
Yeah, too late.
Okay, buddy. I don't know what you've been drinking, but don't worry. It'll wear off by morning. Just don't go wandering around the streets anymore tonight. In fact, why don't you pull up a few and spend the night here? Let me... Okay, I'm sure. I'll be seeing. Oh! Merry Christmas.
Don't worry, I'm on my way. Okay, I'm hurrying.
Julia! Julia? Open up! Oh, can you believe this? I thought I was gonna freeze out there.
Get out of my house. Whoever you are, get out now. Well, do you think you are that you can just bust into my house and call me by my name? Oh, you're just another one of those who thinks his sentence is too harsh. Well, let me tell you something. However many years I gave you is not enough. I was elected judge in this district because my record preceded me. I am fair and I am impartial. And I also know how to use a firearm, so don't come any closer to me.
I'm not gonna. Mason?
Where did you get information about my private life?
Are you out of your mind? Look, you want me to go? I'm gone. Are you all right?
No, I'm not all right. Get out!
All right, I'm going. Okay. I just want to make sure everything's calm here. Do you mind if I take a look at the baby with Samantha?
I don't know. Do you?
What?
Do you know where my baby is? Oh, God. If you know where my baby is, please tell me.
Did something happen to Samantha?
What did you do with my baby?
I didn't do anything with her. I swear to God, I was here 2 hours ago. You saw me walk out the door. She gave me a present.
Why are you doing this to me? Why are you doing this to me?
Did something happen after I left? I'm sorry if it did. I don't know what's going on here. Did Mason take her somewhere?
I don't know who took her.
Okay, where is Mason?
I haven't seen him since it happened.
What happened?
Someone kidnapped her. I took her to a contest. And I let a photographer take a picture of her. And he took her.
Wait a minute. When?
3 years ago.
Oh, sweetheart. Listen, this is a mistake. You're just a little bit confused. I caught that guy. He had Chip, too. Remember, you were...
I don't understand why you're doing this to me.
Julia?
You're cruel. You're a monster.
Julia, please.
I'm going to call the police.
No, Julia.
I'm going to have the police here, and I'm going to have you thrown in jail. So, Beth, and I'm never going to let you out. You stop! You wait for me!
Oh, thank God you're back. My mom, we have to do something about Julia Wainwright. She's lost her mind or something. She's waving a gun around and saying all kinds of
crazy things.
Senor,
you have the wrong house.
My God. I can't even tell there was a fire.
What fire?
That's amazing. Look, I'm sorry that I wasn't here when you brought the kids back, Mama. I just didn't know you were coming tonight, but thank God you did. I missed them so much. Where are they, upstairs?
You can't go upstairs. You can't stay here. This is private property.
What?
I'm sorry I can't help you. You seem very upset. Are you looking for your mother?
No, I wasn't. And since I found you, I guess I won't have to start, huh?
No, I'm sorry, senor. You're not my son. I already have a son. He's younger than you are. His name is Ricardo.
I think you're overdoing the cold shoulder. I said I was sorry. Now, where is everybody?
Shh, you can't make noise here. If Mr. Tonell hears a disturbance down here, he'll call the security men, and Lord knows what they will do with you. You better come to the kitchen with me. I'll make you some food, and then you can give me a telephone number.
Wait, did you say Tonell? Did you say Mr. Tonell?
Yes, he's the man who owns this house. I only work here.
Carmen, is there somebody here?
Sophia?
Is this a friend of yours?
No, senora. He just came to the door. I thought maybe he wandered away from some hospital or something. He's very, very confused.
Then why the hell did you tell him my name, Carmen?
Well, I didn't tell him, senora.
Are you a friend of Kelly's or something?
I'd appreciate it if you would both stop this. I'm going to lose my temper.
Carmen, I want you to find my husband and have him call security. Si, senora. Is Mr. Tonell upstairs or in the study?
Why are you talking about Mr. Tonell? Mr. Tonell is a dead man.
He's in the study. Hurry up, Carmen.
Si, senora.
New Axis of Nations threatens use of deadly PN-28 as war is declared. What the hell is this? What the hell is going on here?
That. I want you to know something, Mr. Whoever you are. My husband discovered something for peaceful purposes, and unfortunately, it got into somebody else's hands.
Your husband?
Yeah. Anthony Tonell.
This isn't happening.
Okay, let's not panic.
You've had nightmares before. This one won't kill you. How come I can't wake up?
Because it's not a dream, my friend. It's a lesson. When we talked about the people in your life, you said they'd be better off without you. Well, we're going to test that theory. We're going to wipe the slate clean. We're going to say there never was a Cruz Castillo. Would you say that the people you've seen tonight are better off or not?
You know, you can't be real.
The question is, are you? People had doubts about me when I was a mortal man, and for good reason, too. I was a real sinner, vain and selfish.
Yeah, then how'd you turn into an angel? You did say you were an angel, right? How'd you get into heaven?
I was forgiven. I had faith, and I was forgiven.
Well, congratulations. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Don't you see that can happen to you, too? You just need to get your faith back, pal. You got to remember there was a reason you were put on this earth. That's why I was sent to you.
Okay, mister, I don't know what's going on here, but if you don't let me by, I'm going to get rough.
I'm not going to let you by until I finish my job. I've got a pair of angel wings to earn. And by golly, you're going to help me. By the way, did I mention by any chance a certain trophy that I was awarded? Welterweight champion of the world, 1899? Huh?
Christmas Eve.
You wouldn't arrest a man on Christmas Eve, though, would you?
Oh, come on, Mr. C. You know me better than that. Mr. C. Oh, my God, you don't.
Why is it trespassing? If nobody lives here, why is it trespassing? And why would those greedy lawyers throw me out of here if they're going to let a place go to hell like this? Why would they do that, huh?
Who could throw you out of here? The Capitals have owned this property for years.
Where are you in a time warp? The Capitals haven't had a pot to boil water in since the fire.
There was a fire here?
I hear the rigs. My oil rigs. It spread so fast, there was nothing we could do. Oh, there were two fire departments there. All they do is watch it burn. That's all they could do.
Yeah, well, they're not trained to deal with that kind of thing, you know. I mean, if oil fires are different. I should know. I used to fight them for a living.
Oh, why weren't you there then?
I could have sworn I was.
Yeah. Well, you don't know. You don't know what agony it is to lose the fortune of a lifetime and just see you go up in flames. I mean, in a few short hours, I lost everything.
Oh, well, not exactly everything.
What the hell do you know about it?
I mean, you still had your family, right? You still had your children.
Yeah. Not for long. They got tired of hearing me mourn my company always. Always my company. I should let us all heal each other. Instead, I was bitter and angry. I pushed them all away.
It's not too late, Mr. C.
Oh, of course it is, son. How many chances do you think you get in life, huh? I let them all slip by. My kids don't even talk to me anymore. You know, I dream of having my grandchildren walk down the stairs on Christmas morning. I dream that. And if I have any, I should have cheated myself out of seeing their faces now, didn't I?
You have some. You have the most beautiful grandchildren in the world.
Don't you tell him he saw me here.
Who?
Don't you tell him.
Who?
That witch Augusta, she thinks this place is hers. She thinks all this land is hers.
Okay, wait.
No, you better get out of here yourself now. They'll put you away for a week for trespassing. You get out of here.
Wait, for the love of God.
Reporting two break-ins in the Los Banos district, vicinity of Pacifica and Edgecliff. Intruder is described as Hispanic male, mid-30s, 5'9", about 160 pounds. Suspect is said to be disoriented and extremely dangerous.
Oh, boy. Okay.
Joy to the world of drinks have come. A double on the rocks. We're having such a ball. Martinis till we fall. I'll see you all in hell. I hope you're doing well. As for me, I'm as happy as a man can be.
If you would like your own personal copy autographed by the author, send $9.98 for the record, $10.98 for the cassette to Mason Capwell, care of Oblivion, and please include a recent photo without benefit of distracting clothing.
Oh, oh Mason.
My drink.
Mason.
Hola, caballero. Got a light?
You know something, Gina? Some things never change.
Oh, don't tell me we've met. I would have remembered the way those jeans fit.
A new man. I might have known when I heard the prancing and pawing of your each little hoof.
Oh, don't mind him. He's just a little jealous. Not to mention three or four sheets to the wind.
Mason, I thought you gave up the bottle.
He obviously has me confused with Don Johnson. Happens all the time.
So, if you can't beat him, join him. Can I get you something from the bar, sir?
Nothing, thanks.
Sure.
You heard the gentleman. He doesn't imbibe.
Stick to your own kind, Snookum. We're still on my Christmas list. Till death do us part.
You two got married?
When it comes to saying I do, I don't.
Besides, it would be such a waste of our absolutely brilliant talent for living in sin.
You're trying. Come on. Go. Go.
Okay. I believe. But what is this supposed to teach me? I had nothing to do with what these people have made of their lives.
You think your friend would have drowned himself in a bottle if he still had his girl? When Samantha was never found, Julia couldn't look at Mason anymore because he was such a painful reminder. So she became a workaholic and he remained an alcoholic because there was never anyone there to show him the light. See?
All right. Okay, you've shown me a lot of people, but there's one that you've left out.
Eden?
If we had never met, if I hadn't had a chance to marry her...
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, indeed. I know who those guys are looking for. It's not Santa Claus. Now, come on, old man. Let's see if you can run as well as you can punch.
Patty, you're... Eden wouldn't be here. She wouldn't set foot in a place like this.
You're right.
You said you were going to take me to her.
Well, I never agreed to that.
You don't want me to see her? Why not?
Don't keep clamming up on me now, man. I want to see you.
Hey, it's Christmas Eve, friend. How's about one night in the year showing a little respect for each other, huh?
Oh, my love. I'm not even going to ask. You've never seen me before, right?
I've never seen you before in my life. There's no reason I can't buy another beer. Hey, bartender! A couple of more beers there, huh?
What happened to the guy I was just talking to?
How the hell do I know? Maybe he's not into nonviolence.
You wouldn't say that if you'd seen the shot to the chops he gave me a couple hours ago. So what the hell are you doing here? It's Christmas Eve. You got nothing better to do than hang around the bar waiting to break up somebody fighting?
Hey, I don't want to go to midnight mass with my wife. Is that all right?
You're married?
30 years worth. Yeah.
What's her name?
Carmen. So?
Well, I gotta hand it to you. It's tough to stay together for 30 years.
Don't go handing out any medals to me, right? I never gave Valeria a single happy day.
Then why'd you stick it out?
Well, I almost left one time. One night, I got a couple of kids. My daughter was doing real well. Her mom was raising her real fine. I had this young son, but there wasn't anyone close to him. I mean, there was no uncle or a grandfather or even a brother to teach him things that a man's got to know, so I stayed.
Don't you know?
The kid grew up and he wouldn't let me teach him. He was angry all the time. He hated me for making his mother cry all those years, I guess.
Well, at least you had your work. You had your magic.
What'd you say?
Your magic, you remind me of a magician I once saw.
By God. Someone remembers me. I was pretty good, you know. What the hell, it was like a gift, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I know, you were good.
Yeah, but you can't make a paycheck practicing sleight of hand in front of a mirror. I mean, I wound up working down in the docks like everybody else did. Then the accident happened, I got hurt. Quiet in here! Jeez, little music. Want to hear something, buddy?
Sure.
Take care, huh?
Must have been some accident. Just another one to add to the list. Obviously, he's done beautifully without you.
Okay. So maybe my life wasn't such a total waste. I still gotta see Eden, man. I'm gonna go crazy. You don't understand. I gotta see her.
Is your heart so set on that?
Why don't you want me to? Because she's the one person who would have been better off without me? Is that it?
Freeze! Hands over your head and face the bar!
Well, that was your best trick yet.
Well, I didn't want us to be late.
So where is she? He's...
Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Dancing in the highway. Jingle bell, jingle bell. In the frosty air. What's this?
Now back up. Do I know you? I'm sure that I've seen you.
Yeah. Well, sometimes it feels that way. Sometimes it feels like you've known someone your whole life. Almost since the beginning of time.
That's great. You should put that to music.
Well, most things do go better with music. So, Eden, why don't you dance with me?
Thank you.
okay. I feel dizzy.
No.
I feel dizzy. I need some air.
That's not it. Are you all right?
No. Why is it snowing out here?
Because it's a special night.
Who are you?
Who do you think I am?
I don't know. Someone in a dream?
Tell me the dream.
Dream's a dream. Life isn't so perfect.
Life is what you make it.
I haven't made too much of mine.
Why not?
It's okay. You don't have to feel sorry for me.
I don't.
I just realized very early on that your fantasies just don't come true. And that perfect guy isn't going to walk into your life and make your life wonderful. So forget about love and just have a little fun.
Are you having fun?
I can tell you take life too seriously.
Is that such a bad thing?
I used to think so.
Tell me why you don't believe in love.
I believe in it for some people.
Like who?
I don't know. You?
Really? So you think maybe there's somebody out there for me?
I think somebody is probably out there waiting to love you with her whole heart.
Why are you crying?
I don't know.
Oh, my God. I'd rather die than hurt you, you know that.
What?
I'd rather die. I think I can change it, though. I think I can make it okay. If I can only find my way back.
What are you talking about?
Well, you don't know it. But you and I... Well, we love each other. And more than you can imagine.
How can that be?
How can it not be?
It's a dream. Nothing real ever felt like that.
Where is she? I saw her come in and I know he did.
Did you hear that?
Patty, where did he even go?
That's music to my ears, pal. When a bell sounds, it means an angel brother or sister has earned a pair of wings. I hope that someday I can hear that bell tolling. If I can ever get through to the likes of you.
You have, believe me, you have. I want another chance. I want to make things right, or at least try, so you got to take me back.
It's not that easy.
No, what are you talking about? I got it. I learned what I needed to learn, right? I do need other people, and they need me. I understand.
I hope so, but it's not enough to say it at the heat of the moment. You have to prove that you're ready.
How?
I can't answer that. You're just going to have to discover that for yourself.
Come on, young man. You know it. That's
yeah, everybody. Freeze. Don't move. Okay, now. Up against the wall. Everybody. What the hell are you looking at, sweetheart? Up against the wall. You got 10 seconds, pal. Boy, you're gonna be spending Christmas on a marble slab with a tag on your toe!
What are you doing with that guy?
What the hell do you think I'm doing with that gun? Huh? Shut up!
That guy away!
Shut up, Dad! I will kill you! Shut up and get against the wall now! And what about you, man, huh? You gonna join him over there or you're gonna be dead?
You can't shoot me. We're brothers.
Brothers, huh? Oh, I love it. Look at this. A religious fanatic. But what do I expect on Christmas Eve, right? What the hell is that? What is that? What is... Come here.
What are you doing?
Get over here. Hey, copper, you see this? You see this guy here? You want him to be dead? You want him to live? Huh? Is that what you want? Well, then back off, because he's going to get it right now, man.
Crazy, man. Don't do this.
Oh, I'm crazy? I'm not crazy, man. I got to make a living just like anybody else. You know what I mean? I can't get workers' compensation like some people. I know.
What the hell are you talking about? I got hurt during an accident.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that was an accident. I forgot.
Don't talk to me that way.
Hey, you want some of this?
Come on, stop it. Now, stop it.
Listen to me. What do you want from me?
I'm sorry I wasn't the first president of the United States. I've got a sixth grade education. I'm sorry I'm not famous enough for you. But don't get killed just to punish me, son.
Listen to him. Those cops outside aren't leaving. You're just going to get yourself killed.
Oh, whoever said that living was so great?
You don't mean that, believe me. If it's not working out, you can start all over again, man. You can make a difference. I swear to God, I know what I'm talking about. I was there just where you are right now. I thought none of this had any purpose to it. But there is a purpose to it, believe me. There is one.
Rick! No! Rick. Rick. I just live better this way.
No, Ricky, you gotta hang on, brother. Hang on.
No. It's better this way.
It can't happen like this. It can't. Forgive me for having taken my life so lightly. For having lost sight of the power of forgiveness. And thank you for opening my eyes and making me remember. Because even if I'm not worth a second chance, even if you decide I don't deserve it, at least I know there were a few times when I made use of the gifts I was given. I am grateful to you for that. And if I were granted a second time around, Father, I promise you, I would not waste it.
wrong.
It's back. I got it back. Oh, thank you. Does this mean I...
Patty?
Hey, tell me my name.
What?
My name. Just say it.
Cruz Castillo. C as in crazy. R as in rabid. U as in unhinged.
Oh, thank you, God! They know my name! Oh, I don't believe it.
Are you all right? We've been very worried about you.
Oh, I'm fine. I'm okay. I'm okay. Oh, I'm okay. Listen, you have the merriest Christmas of your lives. I'm okay. Papa?
Cruz, what are you... I was just asking Rick where you were.
Rob's here.
Rob, huh?
Is Ricky here too?
Yeah, there he is.
Hey, man, how are you doing?
Whoa, 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 whoa.
What's going on?
I don't know. Ask him.
You have too much eggnog over there.
No, I'm not drunk. I'm just happy to be here, man. I just realized how lucky I am. And you know, you're a lucky man too, whether you know it or not. Oh, God. I'm so happy the two of you would gather tonight, you know? You make the most of it, okay? I gotta get back to the house. Great. Get those lights to go on before.
I think it was a bad fuse. But it's working now. It's beautiful, isn't it?
It's not as beautiful as seeing the three of you standing there.
Well, I think children should be with their parents for Christmas, don't you?
Yeah.
You wouldn't come.
Yeah, well, I've been afraid of a lot of things, but probably nothing so much as just afraid to hope. I'm not anymore.
We have a lot to hope for.
All right, we're going to have to wait for our presents till tomorrow morning, except for this one. Let's open this one for the children.
Okay. You want to help me?
Come here, Adriana. Come on. All right, sweetheart.
Help me? Do you pull on the tongs? Oh, it's kind of hard. Oh, look.
Oh.
You want to take that out?
Oh, my gosh.
Wow. Oh, that's Mama, beautiful. It's beautiful.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Ring this. You know what that means?
Uh-huh.
Whenever you hear a bell ringing, it means that one of God's angels just got his wings.
Uh-huh.
It really. And you know what?
What?
I think I know which one.
They're a perfect fit. Worth the wait, Father, I can tell you that. The only thing that could make me happier would be for you to accept a humble thanks. Not just from me, but from all of us. For a Christmas we're not ever likely to forget.